Suicidal? Ready to leave his mother? No. 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 Nope. A mother knows her child.
That's why Melissa McKinnis wants St. Louis County Police to dig deeper into her son's death.
He was not suicidal.
On October 17th, she found Danye hanging from this tree in their backyard with bruises on his face. And this is her post that's been shared across America.
He was in good spirits.
McKinnis says the 24-year-old wasn't depressed and was starting a real estate business. She believes there's more to this story.
He says somebody took my son.
McKinnis, a prominent Ferguson activist, told me she thinks her family is being targeted. In the last 2 months, she says they've been getting death threats through social media, and those threats recently showed up at her doorstep.
They watched my house, and when my husband and my son would approach the car, they would drive off.
I asked her how she could link these threats to her involvement in Ferguson. She would not go into detail tonight. She also told me she never reported these threats to police. And I asked, why not?
Because we felt like we had this, you know?
The St. Louis County coroner says Danye's autopsy won't be ready for weeks, and they will not give news for any preliminary reports.
That's my baby. It hurts.
St. Louis County Police told us for now, this remains a suicide investigation.
Saying that he committed suicide? No. You gonna respect him.